We wanted to write something special since we were going to be on the air today. So okay. last night we put this together.
All right.
We were going to write a song to sing on Bob and Tom about Mel Gibson's arrest for drunken driving. And the funny word he used for breasts and the way he yelled about the Jews. The song was going to have lots of rhymes and clever wordplay. But it's too friggin' hot. It's just too friggin' hot. We tried really hard, but you can't be funny when it's 10,000 degrees and your butt cheeks are welded together.
Welded together.
Sing along.
Oh, yeah.
We were gonna write another thing about Lance Bass from NSYNC and the way that he came out of the closet. And we'd point out the irony of the thousands of females who dreamed that one day he just might be their husband. And we'd probably find a word that rhymes with bass relating to his homosexuality. But it's too friggin' hot. It's just too friggin' hot. We tried really hard, but you can't be funny when the thermometer's exploded and the cat is begging you to shave him.
Shave him.
The bridge was gonna be about Tom and how he hates to go out in the sun. Something about a Scooby-Doo pillowcase, zinc oxide, and a trowel. We were gonna write a third verse, but it's too friggin' hot. It's just too friggin' hot. We tried really hard, but you can't be funny when you're sweating like Nixon, your underwear's melting, and you could cook french fries inside your armpits if Bob won't go golfing. It's just too friggin' hot.
Oh, boy.
It sure is.